Well, we're a little late getting set up here. We just had two mallards land in the spread. Is it shooting light, boys?
It is.
All right, it's shooting light. Scare them up.
Ha! Hey!
Oh, there they are. Nice! Good shooting, boys! Well, yo, a little late on the yo intro. We're just late getting set down. I mean, all in all, see how good the sun is when I'm pointing it at my face? That's when I turn it this way, it's just dark as all get out. Here's Jordan coming back with his keel of the AM. Got you two Mallies there?
Oh, yeah.
A drake and a hen?
Yep. No,
you Susie killer. But today is the second to last day of duck season for the year. Today is Saturday the 26th, and specs open back up today. So we got 2 days of everything back open. Canada's, specs, ducks, snows, everything's open for 2 days. And then ducks shut down for the season, which I'm extremely sad about, but I'm hoping to get a couple last hunts in here. It's been an awesome duck season. I'm glad you all have been here with me, enjoying it. I'm glad a ton of you new duck hunters out there tried it for your first time this year. A ton of you have DM'd me on Instagram and messaged me on here just saying, Bobby, thank you for getting me into duck hunting. It's the best thing in the world. So I'm glad you all are here riding with me on some of the last duck hunts of this epic season. We're going to sit back and enjoy it, see how many we can shoot. It's rather cold. I'm hoping that all the ducks fly. They might fly more in the evening, but we'll see. Let's roll. Smoke him.
Kill him.
Nice shot. He went. Yeah, he was just dead. Man, if these ducks do it like that, we're going to be in the money, boys. Well, the ducks are definitely flying today. They've just been stringing over the top of us really high. They're all on a mission today. Check out that group there. Just like that. Just stringing overhead like that. Well, the snows are up and flying. It's a big group. Big group. Oh, here we go, boys. We got honkers. Maybe. Oh my goodness, they just started making a lot of noise.
Wanna try them?
No, are you sick? What the? You crazy sucker. I ain't shooting 50-yard shots like that. Wanna try them? That's gonna be good in the video. What the hell are you talking about? What do you got here, Jordan?
Just got an old wound on his beak, just missing a part of it.
Look at that. He's missing a part of his beak, but it's really old. I mean, really old. Check that out, though. It's already healed. Old dill. Old wound. Get ready, boys. Try him. Go. Good shooting, boys. Three of the four. That was some good shooting.
Yeah.
Darn good shooting. Woo! Better get me some shells for the road on that one, boys. Yeah! That was some shooting right there. Holy smokes. Dude, I mean, it was a 35-yard shot.
That was good, though.
That was a 35-yard shot, and we smoked three of them bad boys. No band on old Honk Daddy McGee. Easy, guy. Jiminy Christmas. Let me help you out. Heck yeah. That was good shooting. I mean, that was really solid shooting.
They were out of good range. I mean, yeah. Good range for our chokes to open up and stuff.
Yep, that was awesome. Big old honkers.
Yeah.
Big old honk daddies.
Well, that was awesome right there. That was about a 30-35 yard when he called it. The last shooter that I got down, that last honk, man, that was about a 40-yard shot, and he just went deader than a doornail. I mean, I stoned him. But that was awesome. We worked them birds. They circled on us probably 2 to 3 times, and that last time, they wanted to stay above the tree. So right above that blind, they wanted to hang out there, and they circled, and they looked, and I could tell when they call, when they're over the top, they'd really be stretching their necks trying to look down in them trees to pinpoint that sound. So I think we just found out when they're over the top, got to cut that call off until they get out over the decoys or back behind you far enough. But when they're over those trees, man,
they're really trying to pick us out. So awesome shooting down three of the four. We got three ducks, three geese down. Four-man little hunt. I'm just a-loving it. If you guys are liking this video, give your boy a big old thumbs up.
Oh, goodness. Oh, boy, they're loving it, too. Well, we got a big group coming in here. I hear some specks, and I am after some specks because they've been closed for weeks now. Oh, yeah. That's a nice group. Come on, just get in here and love it. Oh, yeah. Hear them speckies in there? Them are some youngins. Look at this low speck out front. So there's a single coming right at your left there. We might be able to smoke him. You want to shoot this one?
Want
to
shoot him?
Yeah, shoot him.
Good shoot.
Yep, not really.
I thought he was going down.
Yeah, he's hurt.
He's hurt.
Man. Almighty, go down, dude. We ain't got a dog today. Oh, and he landed. Great.
He tumbled there at the end.
He tumbled at the end.
He's
yeah, he was definitely shot at before. His wing's all jacked up. Well, it might have to do us some field busting. Old guy got wounded. Took a decent high shot on him. He was all busted up. He got a wing all messed up. He dead now. That boy is all kinds of dead now. Oh goodness, you were way out here, guy. Little lesser. There we go. Got us another lesser on the board.
You're a hell of a good retriever. I didn't know you could still run that fast.
Golly, look at this guy did to me. Look at all that blood.
Damn.
Mama's gonna be mad at me.
Here we go. Two ducks, baby. Ducks? Yeah. Oh yeah, we're shooting ducks. Oh yeah. Bang him.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, we seriously met. Dude, that one was right there. That's why I went for the right one.
I didn't even see that one.
No, that's why I left that one alone.
I was like, okay, he's back leading the decoys in front of you guys.
Oh my goodness, boys.
In the world.
He's coming in. Oh yeah, here he comes, boys. We missed this one. Something's wrong.
It is just one, right?
It's a speck, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come on in here now. Come on in here, boy. Oh, he's loving it. Wanna smash him?
There you
go. Smash him. Golly, we suck again, boys. We suck again.
Don't want to talk
oh
about
it. Oh my good. You. Where at? Got a crow coming at us. Oh, shoot him if you can. Oh yeah, boys, bust him.
Oh, that's a hawk.
That's a crow. Oh. Ah, 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 ah. Darn it. You know, I'll shoot me some crows, boys. Here we go, boys. These geese are coming right at us. Look at these geese right in front. Want to shoot them up top? Oh, these ducks are doing it. We got ducks on the decoys. Yep, these two ducks. Forget the geese. Here, right in front here. Take them, boys. Oh, good shooting. I missed like a mother duck.
I had to wait for you guys.
Goodness gracious, man. At least we killed both of them. I didn't kill any of them.
Yeah.
All three shells didn't do nothing. Golly.
I like these federals.
Yeah, they bang. I don't know why I can't shoot. Oh, they became missiles. Dude, that goose call turned them on. Oh, look at these two. Oh, God, boys. We want to wait, or? Look at this. Oh.
In the blind.
on the left here. Greeny. Want to smoke him?
Yeah.
Right here. Oh. He even took out a decoy. Oh. He got crushed. Like, big time. Oh, goodness. Great. Look at the feathers still flying, boys. Woo!
There we go, boys. Starting to redeem ourselves.
Holy smokes, this guy got smashed. Oh man, I dusted his feathers off. He even took out a decoy here.
Whew, well, it slowed down a little bit. What time is it, fellas?
9:26.
So, we're getting a lot of late flying going on. It's a nice day. We all knew that it's probably gonna be a later flight just because it's a nicer day today. A lot of sun action going on today. But I want to know, down in the comments down below, let me know what your favorite duck is to shoot. Whether it's a widgeon, whether it's a greenhead, let me know. Mine, honestly, I can't decide between the widgeon or the greenhead. Your favorite, I heard, was spoonies. Is that right?
I've never shot a spoon.
Ooh.
It'd be fun. But I can't say that'd be something I get into a whole lot, though.
Yeah, I don't even get into the spoonies much, but when you do, I guarantee you're going to be a spoonie slaying son of a gun. Mike down there, he's the Susie slayer of the bunch.
No, that'd be you.
Well, I leave it up to you. You handle the ladies better than I do.
Well, I'll give it
back. Crow dog.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Yeah.
I didn't even see that one. That was him.
Oh, there was one on that side too?
Oh, there's one coming just. That's what I was talking about coming right over. That's what I was thinking, but he was way closer. I didn't even see him.
Oh, really? Yeah, well, crows are in season, so just know if you have any crows flying over your decoys, smash them. Come on, get in here. Wanna try him? Oh, I couldn't shoot. The tree was all in my way.
One going down.
He's going down? I couldn't shoot because of the tree. Yeah, he's down back here. I got to here and I was like, I can't do nothing about it. Look, I even caught a branch.
Well, it's been slow yet here for, I don't know, probably 20 minutes. We haven't shot for a while here. But I want to show you the blind setup in the decoy rig here. The ground was extremely, and it is extremely, and I mean extremely froze. So you could not push a stake into the ground with your hand. You had to beat them in with mallets. So what we did here is we sat roughly 5-6 dozen full bodies, and then we sat about 10 dozen Dive Bomb Canada silhouettes. So all in all, we have about 20 dozen goose decoys, and we only have a dozen full-body duck decoys out. This is where we're sitting. We got the A-frame under a lone tree under here, and we got some sheet water stacked up to the right of us, and then here's the spread here. But like I was saying, we only have a dozen duck full bodies, and we just got them right in front here. Well, that's it. We're all done picked up here. Check it out, got the blind all done, got all of our empties all picked up. Not a bad little hunt, not a bad four-man little gig. Small hunt, nice, quiet, relaxing, small hunt. We had no big groups do it at all. I mean, the big groups, we couldn't get them to work at all, but the ones and the twos and threes, they loved it. This is what we got. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 big old honkers, a lesser, 4 drake mallards, a hen mallard, and a widgeon. Not a bad little four-man pile, boys. Not bad, you think? Not bad?
Good time.
That was fun. What do you think, Michael?
Good times.
It was a good time. Yeah. Good little small man group there.
Shot a few birds, shared a few laughs. Good times.
Heard you guys fart all morning. God, you guys had gas all day.
Yeah. Wasn't me.
Whatever.
I'm pretty sure it's all coming out your end of the blind, buddy. Green cloud waving up.
Oh, I'm telling you what. Jordan makes some mean goose jerky, and I'm telling you what, woo, it's spicy. You guys know I love my spicy blind snacks, and that's
good
been one of them
in,
lately.
Not so good going back out.
Yeah, not so good coming back out, yeah. But we got the old trailer. We used the quad and the trailer today to get in. Look at everything loaded on here. Got the panel blind, got some buddy heater action, got the A-frame out back. Not a bad shoot at all, fellas. I enjoyed it. Last week in this ducks is open here. Couldn't ask for anything better, especially out of a field hunt. Not bad. Well, we are back here at the house, and let me tell you, this wind has not quit. What an awesome little hunt that was. Honestly, couldn't have asked for anything bigger or better. It was really a good little time. Let's get inside here. This is way too windy. Well, back inside here, it's just too windy to do anything outside with this here camera. The old goggles are still untinting. But what a great little duck hunt. I didn't expect anything bigger or better than that. Regular goose hunting season is open for a little bit longer here in central Kansas, but we're gonna get ready to really get into some crow hunting. I really want to get some good crow hunting in. You guys love the crow hunt, so I'm gonna be on that like a bonnet. In addition to crow hunting, we're gonna be transitioning into snow goose hunting, conservation season. You guys know that I've been here for a while. Snow goose conservation season is my baby. I love it. I love when I get to turn on these bad boys. Yep, these bad boys right here. Four of them. Four big old bullhorn speakers that do nothing more than emit the juiciest snow goose noises you've ever heard in your life. So, I cannot wait for that. So, I'm gearing up for that and we're getting ready for that. So, there's going to be one more duck hunt video coming your guys' way. It was the last day of duck, which was yesterday, Sunday. So be looking out for that video. I'm going to upload it tomorrow. So we're going to upload back to back just because I don't want to drag them out any more than we have to. Because we need to start concentrating on crow hunting, getting ready for them snow geese. Because I'm serious, I could not be more excited to turn on this e-collar. Let me tell you what, I got big ideas. Because you know these adults have been tough. These snow goose, adult snow geese, if you've watched any of the videos lately, they are hard to intrigue. So I'm excited to turn on these e-collars and see how they respond. But I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give me a big old thumbs up. And if you guys have a comment about anything about this video, about snow goose hunting, about crow hunting, about what you guys want me to do next, drop a comment down below. And if you haven't checked them out, we got the early riser hoodies on the duckswaterfowl.com website. I will link these bad boys down in the description below. Go check them out if you want one. But thank you for being here, everybody. I appreciate and I thank each and every one of you for all the positive vibes that you guys are dropping down in the comments below. Without you guys, man, it'd be tough. But you guys make it so much fun to do this day in and day out. Thank you. Subscribe if you haven't. We'll see you on the next one, guys. Peace.